Okay, so I've gone through the recording checklist and now I'm ready to record. Ask the language helper to speak into the microphone so you can set the input level by turning the input 1 level control knob. The signal level should average around minus 20 dB. That means that sometimes it will be a bit over minus 20 dB and sometimes it will be slightly under minus 20 dB. If the limiter is being triggered often, you may need to turn down the input level. If the signal is clipping, you will definitely need to turn down the input level. Once you have set the input, you can start recording by pressing the record button. To show that you are recording, the record button will light up red, and the current file name at the top of the home screen will be displayed in red. Below the file name, the time counter will be running, and on the status bar, the SD card icon will flash, and the writing will turn red to show that data is being written to the SD card. During recording, make sure you're watching the meter display and making adjustments to the input level when needed. The headphone level is automatically set to 70 when you load the preset. This is a good level to monitor your recording at, and you should listen carefully through your headphones the whole time you're recording to monitor the sound quality. Once you've finished the recording, press the stop button. To record another file, press the record button again. Each file you record will have the same file name, but will increase in number. As you can see, I'm now recording Good News English 002.